An alleged luxury car thief is behind bars tonight, undone after boasting about the crime spree online. He's accused of making off with a collection of high-powered vehicles and setting up an Instagram account documenting his exploits.
On a joyride to jail. That's Luke Lythgoe, police say, behind the wheel of a stolen Audi, one of many cars he's accused of stealing.
The man posed as a buyer, took the car on a test drive, and then didn't return.
The 33-year-old's crime spree lasted a week, opening an Instagram account boasting about his exploits. His first post, the Audi RS3, he's alleged to have stolen on December 30.
The incidents have occurred across a number of car dealerships across Sydney. We've recovered 4 vehicles.
Nabbed yesterday with his 21-year-old girlfriend, Ashley Wilson, today pled guilty, convicted and fined $500.
Why were you stealing cars?
Just 18 months ago, Lythgoe was a sponsored athlete representing Australia in Ironman competitions, married with 2 kids. I was determined to never use drugs again, and I sure as hell was never going back to prison, he wrote then.
Today, Lythgoe was but a shadow of that man. The court hearing, he's admitted to 2 further car thefts, that there's been warrants out for his arrest in this state since 2004, and he's wanted on similar allegations in Queensland. He was refused bail.
An Ironman with a lead foot. Lythgoe now facing the prospect of iron bars for years to come. Laura Banks, 7 News.